$22 million in 3 fucking hours! Jump ahead and show.